we are in Soda Springs, Idaho, looking at the world's only captive geyser. So back in 1937, a group of local businessmen wanted to drill into Pyramid Spring to capture the hot water there and divert it to a health spa to promote tourism in the area. What really happened was they drilled into this giant pocket of carbon dioxide gas that created a gusher of a geyser that people said sounded and roared like a dragon's mouth. Well, eventually they were able to cap that geyser, and they have now put it on a timer so it erupts once every hour. That's what makes it captive. It is controlled when it will erupt.